their own fake documents, fake. Check documents.
How can they give somebody a document that does not
state his nationality?
The immigration has my information because they have taken my fingerprints, they have kept me in prison, they have given me a fake paper to stay in Tapachula. I want to leave Mexico. I need a pass to leave Mexico.
How can they give you a paper that does not state your nationality? How can they give me a paper and they say I am from nowhere? How can they give you a paper and you are from nowhere? It looks like you don't exist from planet Earth. You go to a place of nationality and they say no state. What does that mean? Eh? No state. How can you have a paper? I'm from Cameroon. I'm a Cameroonian. And yet they tell me no state. What does that mean? Am I from Mars? Do I fall from the air? I have a nationality. I want to have my nationality on this paper.
Yes.
And they should give me an exit date to leave Mexico.
Exactly.
I've not come to stay here.
Yes.
They should not give us fake documents. We have paid the penalty. I stayed here for 15 days. 15 days. Behind bars, I have the right to go. I'm not a criminal. I gave myself to them.
All of us here have identification with the immigration. We have identified ourselves as migrants.
Not,
we need the papers to leave Mexico, not papers to stay.
We are not refugees. We are migrants.
We want to go.
We want to go. They have the right to give us. I have passed 15 countries to reach Mexico. Why is Mexico the only country that is keeping me here? This is not my final destination. They cannot keep me here. I don't speak Spanish. I don't understand Spanish. And they want me to stay here. What am I going to do here in Mexico when I cannot speak the language? They should allow me to go to where I'm going. I have not come to stay.
They give us fake documents without translating. We sign without even knowing why we are signing because we don't even understand their language. We don't understand their language. I talk only English and English. That's everything I can speak for now.